would offer his son a stone if he asked for bread?
Is there a man among you who would offer his son a stone if he asked for bread?
A snake if he asked for fish?
No!
That if you are now know how to give your children what is good for them, how much more would your heavenly Father give you
good things? Good things, good things, good things, yeah!
For those who ask for them. Oh, treat others as you would have them treat you.
Oh, yeah!
Well, that is the law and the prophets.
The law and the prophets, the law and the prophets, the law and the prophets.